heard gunshots. What happened?
Nothing, Chuck.
Oh, too bad. I thought maybe Burt blew his head off.
Hey, keep him quiet, will you?
Hey, Inspector, did you figure out who did it, or do you just hate clowns?
No, I figured out who did it.
Well, I can't wait to hear.
The tanks did it.
All of them?
That's right. One used a brick, another a gun, another a knife. Most families go on picnics together, these people kill.
Burt, they made an arrest.
Oh, oh, oh.
You won't believe it. Corinne.
Oh, I knew it.
What happened to your group theory?
Listen, out of all of the Tates, she's the only one who could have done it alone. Corinne's a terrific athlete. You ever see those shoulders on her? Zuck-a-kapoor. Come on, Corinne, how do you like that?
Corinne didn't do it. You know Corinne. How can you possibly think that she did that?
Mary, you never know what evil lurks in the hearts of men or women. You don't think Lizzie Borden's mother wasn't surprised when she saw that axe coming? Corinne, I knew it was her. I was on her trail. I was getting close. The police had just got better equipment, that's all.
Hey. Darling, let's go upstairs.
Yeah.
Come on.
The shoulder. Yeah, you see here? See? Her name's on the line. The shoulder.
He's just about ready for the banana hatch.
Hey, Chuck, what is it with you?
Me?
Yeah.
Hey, you got us confused, Dodo. I'm Bob. He's Chuck.
Well, he's the one who talks.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Then why are you listening to me? Stupid, but that one, I seen smarter rocks.
Danny, come on now.
Uh-uh. That's it. You sucker.